we're tracking a little bit of some patchy fog in some spots, places like Jefferson City this morning. Doesn't look like it's really much to impact the commute through 8 and 9 o'clock, but again, it's going to kind of keep us back from warming up a whole lot, but some sunshine is going to fix that here by this afternoon. We're in the low 60s today, so get out, soak it up, enjoy it while we've got it. We've got some more active weather headed this direction. You will notice a few afternoon clouds again. Nothing that's going to be necessarily taking the sunshine completely away and will stay dry, but just something that you might notice for your Tuesday afternoon. Getting into the evening again, and Taco Tuesday forecast looking okay as well here, back into the 50s this evening by 8 and 9 o'clock. And there's that cloud cover I mentioned here, kind of starting to work its way in here from the west as we get into this afternoon. We stay dry, though, until we get toward tomorrow morning. Some of our far western counties, places like Marshall, back towards Sedalia, and like the Ozarks might pick up a few of these stray showers. It's more so we're expecting the afternoon into the evening hours to pick up a little more widespread activity. And once it moves in, it is going to be tough to shake as we get all the way through the rest of Wednesday night into Thursday, through Thursday, and then likely into Friday as well. So multiple rounds of showers and even a few embedded thunderstorms certainly possible. Going to be picking up about 1.5 inches, 2 inches or so, maybe some isolated spots getting north of that on the west side of the state, but not going to be leading to flooding concerns, at least as of right now. Stay with us, though. We'll be continuing to track that here. I think we can spread out the rain enough over 48 hours or so to stay away from real meaningful flooding problems. No severe weather problems, that is for sure, as we get into the middle of this week. Toward the end of this week, going to be a little soggy, but by Saturday into Sunday, finally get a chance to dry out as we get into that Halloween weekend. Temperatures bounce back pretty nicely back into the 60s this weekend.